Everybody look over there.
Are you a savage?
Stop. What is happening right? I can't keep him off of me. I'm just saying. What is going on?
Brian loves the ladies.
You guys were making everyone uncomfortable. I'm sorry. Hey, hat. Oh, perfecto. I need a mirror though.
Yeah, the picture.
The picture? Take a picture. Let me see.
$1 off.
$1 off. Oh man.
Are you ready for a good time?
The best of time.
This is the best service here. I'm telling you, the best.
I'm wearing Converse to the beach.
A good time is gonna happen.
A good time all the time. All the time,
baby. Does it match our outfits or what?
Boom.
I'm Hugh Loftner. Chelsea.
Hugh Loftner. Flex to the camera, buddy. Oh, we're on a collision course for the catamaran.
Best though.
Hey, who gets held on a Cabo San Lucas ever?
Fred Ebringo.
Yeah. Happy birthday.
Fred.
No.
Fred.
Yes. Fred.
No, Fred. Fred Ebringo.
I got a theory, okay, look, like, whatever goes up must come down, okay? Right now we're experiencing a peak, it's great, everyone's enjoying it. Don't expect it all day, we might hit a dip, which is a valley, okay? Normal, completely normalcy. That's all I got. Pretty that looks over there. Seriously. No.
Brian, can
film
you,
it.
Can you help me fix this?
What?
Ah! I got you so good.
That was wiggy whack, yo.
That was good, huh?
Shit. Take a picture of me and Carrie cheersing next to the...
Oh, a picture?
We've got no control over our thoughts and actions. That's why we're friends.
Hey, Bo.
All right. Diablo? I'll eat anything.
Boom, bam, 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 bam. Senor Frogs. On the hunt.
What is going on?
Eat up, eat up.
What is going on over here?
It's Fred on vacation, obviously.
What did you spill?
Obviously, this is because of our son.
You look like a cat.
Yeah, you do look like you're eating.
How many cigars did he smoke?
Five.
In one day?
Two and two and two.
Two and two and two equals five.
All clean.
Oh. It's a different chair, Trevor.
Trevor, did you have a fun trip?
It's been a good trip.
This is our
conclusion. Well, I'm tapped out on food.
Oh, so you, good, because then you're not going to eat my food.
This is too good, Trevor.
Winner, winner. Well done.
Are you proud of yourself?
Yes. This has to go in your bag.
Trevor's like, give me a kiss for how good I did. Give me a kiss for how good I did.
Exactly.
You proud? Are you proud of yourself?
Yeah, I'm all done.
Proud of yourself for packing? And not only did you pack, you brought two chairs into this room to lay out your suitcase?
Yes, to assist with packing.
To assist with packing?
Because it was at the right height. Oh, you'll see. Packing on the floor is not the thing.
No, I know, but there's the whole bed. I didn't even notice. I was sitting on the bed. You took chairs from out over there and brought them into here.
Yes. To lay out my suitcase.
He goes. Now give me a kiss for my hard work.
For how good I did get it right.
Oh, sorry. Wait, let me do it again.
Now give me a kiss for how good I did.
Correctamente.
He's got a $1.5 billion market cap in Asia, Ethereum, China. Greedy when others are fearful, and be fearful when others are greedy. Well, right now everyone is greedy for Bitcoin. I'm fearful of that. Everybody is fearful of our altcoins. They're not paying attention. We're gonna be selling off Bitcoin and all the altcoins. There's gonna be a huge bubble. Watch me.
Two, three, four. Boom, bam, pow.